Okay, let's just go. We need to find a named mob near. Bruxa. That is maybe what we are after. How do we get to it? I don't see a way through here. There has to be another entrance. It just has to be. We should look around here. Full. Hermit's hut. Thank you. Just one wyvern.
Help me! Help!
What was that? That was a bit creepy. Nothing. That's a named one. We found our first trophy. No, leave me be. No, kid. Let's see, we don't have any of those left. No, do not. It was swallow something then. Let's see here. So we do have Swallow of 1 hour, Thunderbolt. We are going for Necrophage Oil. Yeah, we're going to need that. I think we are low on that substance. But we maybe could sell some drowner tongues.
I had no wish to kill, but my anger bested me. All I wanted was love. She had only disdain for him, scorning his feelings. I never would have done so. I fear the night. I always have. Woe is me. What wrong did I in wishing to be with my beloved? Surely he would have grown to love me.
All right, let's continue this way. Is that it? No one lives here? That's some alcohol, that's a diamond, alcohol and strawberries. Okay, I believe we are not done here. We still have one more trophy, but I don't know how to reach it. Let's sit back and hand in what we have. And we need to see the witch.
Yes?
Sheath your dagger.
She killed my Elena! I'll never see her again!
Selena killed her sister?
She confessed! They argued, and Selena pushed Elena. My beloved hit her head on a stone. It's too terrible.
An accident?
Selena told me, and I couldn't control myself! Selena envied Elena, was jealous of Julian and his wealth. She must be punished.
Elena is not dead. She turned into a noon wraith.
Oh, terrible! I must help her.
Try not to do anything stupid.
Yes?
Adam, you look dreadful.
How am I to look? My beloved is terrifying people. I killed a woman, and I'm a failure.
Sorry.
Sorry, that's all we had to say to him.
Yes?
Fighting or watching?
Geralt?
I was supposed to find Elena.
Have you?
Yes.
That's wonderful. Is she all right?
Sit down and have a drink. Elena is dead. She has turned into a noon wraith, a demon.
Dead?
I know it's hard, but we can't leave this as it is. People will start dying in the fields if I don't do anything about this.
I see. Do what you can. I'll pay you.
It'll be more than a silver penny.
Do what needs to be done, Witcher. And if you can, make it quick and painless.
I'll try.
You know, I believe in reason, not in gods. Yet I prayed to Melitelli that Alina and I would meet again. I had a bad feeling. I repulsed it. I think I need time to accept the thought that my Alina is dead. Geralt, how did it happen?
Selina killed her, probably by accident. She's dead too.
How?
Adam killed her. He was in love with Alina, lost control of himself, and killed Selina.
By all the gods, that's terrible. So much suffering. What did they do to deserve this fate? Geralt, please help them, and I'll make sure Adam is arrested. He must answer for his crime.
Mm-hmm. I'll do what I can to help the sister's souls pass on.
Who wants to get slapped?
Well, he took it kind of good. Now we have to tell the father. And we need to find someone who makes bread.
What do you want? What do you want?
I need your help on a matter of a spiritual nature.
You can trust me.
I don't know how to send Alina's spirit into the beyond.
That conceited wench? She came to possess a rare and powerful Nehelenia's mirror, which once served oracles and prophets. Alina consulted her mirror quite frequently.
With the question, who's the fairest of them all? I know Nehelenia's mirrors come in two varieties, polite and broken.
Alina's mirror was clearly broken. If you reassemble it and show Alina, the curse may be lifted.
Thanks, Abigail.
Okay, I'm gonna go back and find the shards. First, let's see if we can find some bread. Then we need to talk to the sheep. And then we need to go to the Lady of the Lake.
Followed the aroma of my fresh bread?
You could say that.
All my goods contain finest flour and a secret ingredient from a grateful nymph.
I need something.
How may I help?
I've got 20 orans for 5 loaves of bread.
Bread is 5 orans a loaf, and 5 loaves will be 25 orans.
Okay, well, yeah, sure.
A witcher's doing.
Where is he? Why isn't he in here sleeping? We're gonna have to wait a day then.
Beastie Beta?
Any work for a witcher?
A creature, look, they say the
Any reward for these
Bring proof?
I killed the fishman.
Dear gods, what is it? Take your 800 orange and remove that nasty thing.
800 orange?
Farewell.
That's a pretty fair price.
You'll only bring trouble.
Did we just get in here again?
Yes?
Here, take it.
I bought bread.
I'm pleased we didn't misplace our trust.
Here, 5 loaves.
I thank you. Moments like these make me think we can end this spiral of hatred and accept each other as we are. Yes?
Farewell.
There was another named elf around here. There it is.
Good you're here.
Why are you here?
Same as the
try doing.
I've survived a stain.
Farewell.
Thank you. Wait, do you play dice?
Take care.
Yes?
Berengar has no interest in destiny.
Clearly my vision pertained to you, Geralt.
If you say so.
When the time comes, I shall aid you with a gift. Yes?
Milady, are these what you wanted?
Indeed. Here, pour a drop of my blood onto the altar. Challenge Dagon to a duel.
So be it.
Let's do it. Okay, here he comes. Beautiful. Wait, why are we... Let's go Silver Sword, of course. Because that's how we kill him. Takes damage if you take these out. There's a lot of these. Okay, nice.